Good day, fellas. I hope you are ready for your daily dose of skill. And today, fellas, we are going to play with my favorite tier 7 tank, which is 1357. I promised you something special, and here it is. I love this vehicle with all my heart. Recently, I got my hands on this vehicle in the RU server. I asked Wargaming to borrow me some premium tanks because my goal is to get up to 100% of Mark of Excellence, blah, 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 yada, yada. You know how we are rolling, right? And what we have, they gave for me so many premium tanks, I can make a soup right there. And the goal is very, very simple, at least in this server. I am playing up to 100% of the Mark of Excellence, and after that, I'm getting rid of the tank. It's not existing, and I'm not playing anymore, right? So I'm going to do an experiment right there. What kind of experiment? You see, this is AMX 1357, right? With this version of this vehicle, I'm going to play with a gold, right? As you can see, full gold loaded. This is the most fun to play with this vehicle, with this kind of loadout. Don't judge me, fellas. It is how it is. It's just extremely fun. And I had a blast when I played with this tank. And this vehicle, fellas, which is literally the same tank, I'm going to play probably by having 50-50. By having some standards and by having some gold ammunition. This is going to be the thing, and after that we will check out the scores. Obviously everything is depending on the luck, on the maps and so on, but we can see plus minus what is going to be the difference. So this is going to be an experiment. So far we played 16 battles. We had 1.8,000 damage and 1.3,000 assisting damage, which is good score for me. I am very, very happy with that. And now, fellas, let's have some fun. Let's play a couple of battles and let's bang some tanks. And obviously, my lovely friends, we are going to have the best of this vehicle replays eventually, whenever I will finish the grind, and then we will compare the stats, how it was looking like, how did I play with it when I had full premium loadout, and how did I play it when I had standard loadout and some gold or some premium, or however to say that, right? It's going to be interesting. What do you think about this kind of idea, fellas? What do you think? Let me know in the comment section down below. And now, fellas, we deserve to have some fun. We deserve to enjoy ourselves. So what we are going to do now, we are going to probably holy bananas. Okay. What is happening in this battle, fellas? This is a tier 7 battle, 3 Artas, no bueno, but as you can see, there is 3 light tanks with which we could potentially fight over there. So what do we want to do, boys and girls? I believe we are going to take the road like this, and we will try to clip someone from over there. Maybe it's going to work, let's see. The thing is, my biggest fear is a bushwankers in the back, right? This is my biggest fear. Also, fellas, I must admit one thing. I was thinking about making video with the E25, and oh boy, E25 did not treated me well, or should I say, I did not treated E25 well. Crossing like this, beautiful. We managed to cross, and we did not took one for the team right here, which is very, very, very beautiful thing for us, right? Okay, hip hip hooray. So far, so good. I'm very, very happy with our situation. Now, E25 is over there. Hi there. You know what is the best thing of all this? We are going to show for this E25 who is the boss right here. And he is going to get slaughtered. Although Shitter is doing very, very good strategy right here. This Mr. Shitter is trying to proxy spot me over there, right? And he is going to... his goal pretty much is to keep me spotted all the time. Which is very, very great strategy, to be fair with you. If they have someone over there or someone... over there, they can actually support this mother trucker. As you can see, we managed to punish him once, and it's only the start, because we should be able to punish him twice and three times and so on. The main question is, did he understood what he did right there? Did he did that on purpose? Well, either way, he's dead meat now. And now, fellas, look at this. And one for the team, two for the team, three for the team, 4 for the team, and now we are going on the reload because we have all time in the world of tanks. Relax, fellas. With this vehicle, you can kaku on everyone by using your DPM and by actually spotting them. I mean, for me, this tank is perfect. For me, this vehicle is ideal, and believe me, I am not saying the same things about every tank in the world of tanks. Believe me. In fact, I know it sounds weird, but I think this tank is more powerful than E25, at least for me. Although E25 is not bad vehicle whatsoever. So wait for it, we have all time in the world of tanks. Aha. I'm not spotted right there. Hi there. This vehicle is making E25 look like a bloody peasant. Did you saw that? I mean, what this vehicle is capable of, fellas. Did you saw that? That's how we are doing the things. We are showing the dominance over E25, and E25 was screaming like nothing, you know? That's crazy. I mean, when I'm saying, fellas, I'm in love with a tank, believe me, that means I am in love with a tank. And for example, in this kind of situation, in this kind of position, we are just having a fiesta right there. All I need to do, I need to have, how that thing is called when you are putting it right there to not get food over your t-shirts. Yep, that's pretty much what I need. That's pretty much what I need, boys and girls. And Sue over there. Hi there, having a good time? Me too, I'm enjoying my... Fellas, how not to like this vehicle? Tell me, how not to like this tank? I mean, holy bananas from Banana Land. But once again, the most fun you are getting while playing with a full gold. And yeah, you are losing credits, but fellas, I can tell you that if I'm having a blast, if I'm having a lot of fun, it is worth for me, okay? It is simply worth for me. And after all, you know, credits, it's a pixels either way, right? And if it's making you to enjoy yourself a lot, if you are having a bloody full time while doing so, why not to do that, right? And as you can see, 25 is already mad on me, and we survive it. Beautiful, fellas. Beautiful battle. Solid 3000 damage right there, 800 assisting damage, and plus on top of that, in the end of the battle, we raised our flag, and we was... Amazing. So, 3000 damage, 900 assisting damage, and now the main question is, how much credits did we lost? We haven't lost the credits because we got some kind of award or achievement or whatever. Without this achievement, we would lose 30,000 credits. And in my opinion, this is worth a fun. And we are finishing with elite experience or elite experience. Okay, let's go, fellas, once again. Let me know your opinion about this vehicle. Do you think it's... balanced tank or not so much? For example, Kevin, one good friend of mine, said he prefers AMX 1375, right? Because of the alpha damage, I assume. Probably because of the alpha damage. But I prefer this one. For me, it is more fun, it's more enjoyable. And you know what, fellas? Leave your comment down below, which vehicle do you prefer more, which tank you like more, and which tank, in your opinion, is worth more attention, if I can say so, right? Or which one is just simply better. Share your thoughts. I'm very, very curious. Anyways, what do we want to do right here, boys and girls? We want to take this position over there for obvious reasons, and we want to spot the guys which is crossing like this. By the way, if it's not clear, fellas, I'm using anonymizer in the Roo server, and my name is Moonlight. In EU server, I never ever used an anonymizer and I'm not planning to. Actually, I used an anonymizer when I needed to pre-make videos for a Christmas period because someone was trying to figure out with what kind of tanks I am playing and so on. So then I'm using it. But overall, I mean, we can't say I did that on purpose or something, right, fellas? I believe so. Okay, let's see, and 1 for the team, and 2 for the team, and 3 for the team, and 4 for the team, and 5 for the team. 4 out of 5, not bad. Beautiful. Let's see. My main mission over there is to get into the bush, right? And you know what? How about if we are going to build a bush for ourselves? What do you think about that? So, how everything is looking like? I knock this tree down. And how about if I would use this tree as a bush? It's not working. Okay, roger that. That was bad idea. Bad idea, skill. Bad idea. Bad idea. I deserved everything what I got here. That was simply idiotic, right? I thought it's going to treat me like a bush, but apparently that wasn't the case. And I'm not entirely sure who outspotted me. Is this guy, or this guy, or whoever. It doesn't matter, fellas. That was stupidity from my side, boys and girls, and I deserved literally everything what I got over there, right? So, once again, no complaints, no regrets. What is the plan for us now? What do we want to do? You know what? You know what I want to do? I want to be immortal. I want to be smart. Neither one of those two things is possible. Neither I can be immortal or neither I can be smart, I guess. Okay, how about if we are going to take the safe bush from now on, right? I know what did I did wrong right here. I simply lost all my hit points for free and it happens, right? So, what do we want to do here? We want to simply take this position over there and wait until the enemies will make a bit of pressure. If everything will go well, and I believe everything will go well, we will be able to bang this 1357 and this Suka Pershing if he will decide to make a pressure. Yum, 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 yum. Opa. Mine. 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 Or not mine. Okay, that did not work that well as I expected, unfortunately, but it is how it is. And one more. Okay, what do we want to do now? What do we want to do now, boys and girls? We want to have this position and we simply want to wait a bit, right? That's exactly what we want to do. Look at this, fellas. Look at this. 1, 2. I'm getting spotted right here, which is completely fine. And pay attention, fellas. We are trying to build the crossfire over there, which is very, very important thing. And obviously, we are missing majority of our shots, but it happens. Okay, so once again, our mission is to keep this area safe in a way, right? We cannot allow enemies to do whatever flying if they want over there. Plus, on top of that, I am trying to spot the guys which is more in the back over there. Which is okay. Patience. Patience. As you can see, they have many, many, many bushwankers right there in the back. But when I'm saying many, I mean it. Like billion of them. I know I can't take a bigger risks right here because this bush is getting blindfired all the time, right? I'm very, very well aware of that. Okay, what is my goal now? My goal is to run away from here. Why am I going to run away? Because it's simply not worth it. The risk is way too big because enemies are blind shotting this position from the left to the right, from the from the right to the left, right? So I want to be a bit smarter right there. How about if we are starting to use our brain and we are paying attention at the maximap? What kind of situation do we have? We have enemies have pretty much two artists. And this T25/2, I believe this guy is approaching this position too. So how about that if we will simply piri-piri like this and slaughter enemy artists? What do you think about that? Or you know what, even better, how about if we are going to bank his ass without even asking his name? How about that? Because believe me, it's very, very possible. So we are crafting better angle and 1, 2, 3. Yeah, that wasn't the greatest aim by me. But once again, I deserve that, fellas. I deserved everything what I got over there. So now the main threat for us is becoming this 1-1-2, right? We want to flank him and obviously we want to eliminate him from the game, but it's not the easiest part because we are kind of in crossfire over there, right? Because of the guard, obviously. And of this 45 TP. But I have another idea. How about if we are going to take a wider angle like this? Wider angle like this, and we are going to go like this. Right? Shouldn't be spotted. So what we are going to do now, we are going to go up, 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 like this, and we are here. So, look. Now we have so much better position, it's insane. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Beautiful. This is the position which we wanted to have, right? So now, fellas, now we are chilling and now we are relaxing over there. How about the Safaka cookie? Is he still over there? Oh, yes. Into the ammo rack, into the ammo rack. Maybe Amorak? Oh, come on. I deserve this. I was a good child. Or not. Yeah, it's okay. It's okay. We are fixing everything, boys and girls. We are fixing everything. Even though we are down to one-shotable, right? We are annoying enemies pretty much to the death over there. And we are carrying our weight right there. Because obviously, in the end of this battle, I decided... Well, I didn't decide. I became a bit smarter. I did not took any risky place whatsoever. Which I had before, to be fair. You know, try to take the bush, some kind of random bush or random tree and pretend it's going to be like a bush, you know. That wasn't the smartest and the most safest play for me. But it's completely fine, I'm not complaining. Fails is happening, and I am as everyone else can make a mistakes, right? Here you go, he was AFK, so we slaughtered him, which is very, very good. This guy is dead, and all we need to do, we need to find the art, and we need to boom, 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 but probably art is already dead, so it doesn't matter. Although, yep, art is dead. Beautiful, 2,500 damage, 1,400 assisting damage. Fellas, boys and girls, you can say whatever you want. We made the 3057 work, and in my opinion, we played extremely, extremely, extremely well over there. Right? Once again, leave your comment down below what do you think about this vehicle, and remember, boys and girls, to let me know what do you think about this kind of experimental when we are going with a full gold with one vehicle and when we are going with a 50-50 loadout or 60-40 loadout on the other one, and to check out what kind of overall score we are going to have. I'm very, very curious. Anyways, fellas, thank you so much for watching. That was your daily dose of skill. And before leaving everything, here you go. This is the performance which we had. 2,800 damage and 1,300 assisting damage, which I'm very, very happy with. I wish all battles would be like this. See you next time, fellas. Skill is out. Peace.